everybody. Every time, this guy. All that, sir. This nerd. Hammers are my bane, I swear. I still don't know how to deal with hammers. Hello, whoever's here. I'm wondering if it's even worth it. Stay down, stay down, stay down, stay down. Damn it! I almost had him. Damn it! Rip that guy. Sirs. Thank you. Oh, I need to go buy more of this. Place your bets now. Am I gonna get petrified or am I gonna die? Okay, I came in this way. Okay, Alva. Okay, I gotta go. So not this way. You got me. Caught me in the muck. I went the wrong way. I'm gonna get petrified. Yep. There we go. Okay, why am I always going this way? I'm always going the wrong way. I'm surprised, actually. I thought it would be a lot. I thought it'd be longer. Come on, come on, come on. Damn it. What is this, Demon Souls? This is dumb. Super dumb. Nothing up, shit. Damn it. Okay, I guess it's just one hit. And run away. Oh, Vengirl is a quest I need to go check up on. Oh, come on, shit. All right, I gotta go.
right time. Who?
Get out of there.
Shoot, 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 shoot. I just paid for that shit. Okay, time's up, time's up. Oh, cut them on. Okay, you're done. Where's the other one? What does that do? Skirt of a nameless troubadour. That's one down. Shilva, the crown of the sunken king is complete. Hey Mount Justice, what's going on? I don't even know why I'm leveling. I'm gonna reset my levels so I can... activate, what's his face, Falcon. Iron Passage and the Frigid Outskirts are left in the DLCs. Where do I find Vengarl in Scholar? Like his body? Oh, I should go do this. Time to play the lottery. Hey guys, I have a crown on my head. Missed a fun fight with Sir Alon. That was cool. Did the gangspank in Shulva. I'm constructing an idea to attack Dark Lurker as a melee character. It looks like I might need to buy a bunch of consumables for Dark Lurker. I'll do one more. Oh, and I beat the Ancient Dragon. Now I have 5 giant souls. Yeah, I'll come back later. This game is really big. Okay, I need Yes, hold on. One second.
No, of course not.
I need to take a quick screenshot. Just so I know where my points actually are. We can do this. Yeah, I need to do this real quick. Is it?
I see. The dark spark within you. together into the dark. This man lies closest to the dark. That is why I came here. This kingdom collapsed long ago. All that are left are either undead or hollow. Save a few misfits like those. I went to a great school in the south, but neither sorcery nor pyromancy appeal. I like nothing at all. It was there that I happened upon the dark. It drew me in, the nebulous dark. Soon I was drawn to this land where dark runs deeper than anywhere else. Hexes originated here in ancient times. They were once a form of sorcery, but the practice was lost, then later rediscovered. Those devoted to hexes are a lonely lot. Nevertheless, they give their life to their art. Such is the fate of we practitioners of dark. What drew me to the dark? I do not know. Hexes are more than mere tools to me. I feel affinity, warmth, something universal, nostalgic. Those who discover dark realize this, and they never come back. This man lies closest to the dark. That is why I came here. This kingdom collapsed long ago. All that are left are...
Okay, you're repeating. Chaos Rapiers. Archdeck's Draft. Chaos Shield. Lightning, 85, 90, Dark Defense. That might be really nice for Dark Lurker, actually. Pick that up. Held. Okay, give me just a second to look at my screenshot real fast. 35, 37, 14. She ate my fit. Wait a second. I have another soul vessel. Let me fix this. Alright, well, can I fast roll? Thank you. Okay, I'm gonna go imbue that with the dark, I think. It must have messed up a couple of levels on purpose. So I'm gonna have to level vitality up again, I guess. My precious whole numbers. Sigh. Okay. I'm gonna... Yeah. Imbue... that new shield dark. Hey, dude. Oh, I don't have any dark. Wait, no, I do. I would have liked it better if, after you completed it, like, it would go straight to the Dark Lurker. I don't mind paying the tax, but... off my Fuck off the longbow. Whoops. That sucks. Easiest would be from Drain Lake Castle, I guess. One more thing before I call it a night, because I wanted to go pick this up. I am completely missing a Nestus flask somewhere, aren't I? Just as everything was going great. I will take that effigy, thank you. Alright, so that was what I needed to come pick up. So what's next on the Iron Passage? Alright, so Iron Passage will be tomorrow, I guess. It's pretty much next on my list. Well, Iron Passage and Dark Lurker anyway. Oh my god. Let's go, guys. Oh, crap. Lori, what are you doing with the emote? We all got knocked down for that one. No! My world master died. And now I'm gonna die. No. Okay, there it is. Lori? Really? Man, best Hanzo. give you poison already? So many life gems. You don't even know how many life gems. Bad rolls, no. There's your poise, jerk. Same old smelter. But I think I'm gonna call it a night and do this tomorrow. I think I know what the run is like. Guys, Rather productive for an hour and a half. Praise the sun. And good night.